Hello students, so here it is given data for this question. Now using this formula, here we can calculate the percentage.